Today, we're in Worcester, Mass. A place very special to me.
Can we, real quick?
Okay, so what happened here last time I was here?
And now, WWE Network presents Draft Center Live.
We got to take things on backstage. Check in for another exclusive interview here as the draft continues.
Kalisto, the last time you went at it alone, you became the United States champion. What can we expect from you on SmackDown Live?
Oh, man. Well, this place, that's where it all started. You know, the Lucha Things started.
First of all, I can't stop thinking about Baron Corbin being on SmackDown. I get to have my revenge. Is that scary? Hey, like I said, I'm here to stay and make a good lucha thing. God damn!
Woo! Well, first of all, I can't believe it was 2 years ago. And when I look back and I looked at what I said, it was just something that came from me. I just felt it. I wanted to say it.
I tried to stay subdued. Here's the truth. I was dying inside. I didn't know if I was allowed to laugh. Should I laugh? Should I toss it back to Renee?
Awesome, yeah.
No, it's not.
What? Yeah. What did you say?
No, but it was your excitement. Your excitement showed through.
That's okay. Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine, because your excitement was there.
Damn it.
Oh.
It's like, the inside of his brain is like an episode of Magic School Bus, and if I could be Miss Frizzle and just shrink a bus and go in there and see what's going on, we got nothing but a glimpse, and I need more.
We were watching our monitors when he was being interviewed, and I believe everyone at the desk kind of had the same collective, did he just say what we think he said?
Make a good lucha thing.
You, even through that mask, you can see the frustration and he runs off camera.
Sometimes you know when you're watching something special and you just take a moment to realize that the moment that you are experiencing right now is going to be immortalized in history.
It would become the infamous Good Lucha Things and which has grown into the Lucha House Party today. And that is what Good Lucha Things are all about.
Make a good lucha thing.
I'll never forget. God bless you, Kalisto.
Why, I don't like that you shake your head when you see me, Kalisto. I don't like that. So you know why we're here right now. They called us over here, right?
Please remind me.
Some good lucha things happened up right here, my friend. Well, here's what we're going to do. Right now, we're going to have a redemption interview in 3, 2.
And now, WWE Network presents Draft Center Live.
We got to take things on backstage. Check in for another exclusive interview here as the draft continues.
Hey guys, Greg Hamilton hanging out right here with superstar Kalisto. Kalisto, you are quickly, rapidly rising throughout the ranks of 205 Live. The Lucha House Party definitely taking place. What can we expect from you on 205 Live?
In 205 Live, you can expect Kalisto to make very good lucha things. Why? Because I'm representing the Lucha House Party, baby.
This is great history, I guess.